Aisha narrated that a solar eclipse occurred in the era of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He made his way to the mosque to pray, and everyone else stood in prayer with him. In the first rakah, he read a long surah followed by a long ruku. He then stood up from ruku, but instead of prostrating, he read another long surah and then performed another long ruku before he prostrated. He did the same in the second rakah, and by the time he finished the prayer, the eclipse was over. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam then stood up, glorified, and praised Allah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The sun and the moon are the symbols of Allah's greatness. When you witness an eclipse, remember Allah, say takbir, and give charity." From Bukhari 3203. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.